there's really no feeling to it yet. I know it's there, just as Gurudev was pointing out to me that Surinam is already there in my heart. Also, I know that this Ras is there, the relationship that Srimati Chandrani has also said, of how the relationship is going on in the spiritual world, the divine couple, and how all this came out of the heart of Gurudev, but actually it's the heart of Krishna. All of this was put in my heart, this great treasure. As even I sit in the classes in Badger and I hear Gurudev talking about the essence of all advice, the great treasure that has been given to us. And he points out that even Swamiji, Srila Prabhupada, has given it to you, and I'm also coming. And he's said so many times, I've come with a basket full of jewels. I'm coming with a basket full of jewels to give it to you. He doesn't want to take them back. He wants to give this basket full of jewels to us. But I'm like the person who has a bucket full of holes. And everything seems to go. But Gurudev and Srila Prabhupada, they're merciful. Even though I'm not able to capture what they've given me, I'm not able to sense it yet, I know it's there. If one Mahabhagavat puts it in, and another Bhagavad points it out, and gives it more nourishment, then I know that that is there. And it's now just for myself to try to associate more with the devotees. Sadhu Sangha is so powerful. It's so powerful that even conquer my own mind, and it can help this Surabhakti, Surinam, and Ras also come out of the heart like mine. Thank you very much.
Very nice, solemn voice. Hello, my name is Josh Bale. How are you?
Guru Vijay Guru Chandra. Time. on his appearance day. I'm trying to remember. I cannot tell Siddhanta. There are so many very qualified persons here who can speak the Siddhanta. But I've always seen the Srila Gurudev and the disciples of Srila Bhaktivinoda Balma Goswami Maharaj on the auspicious days, their appearance days and disappearance days. Most of them speak from the heart. I've heard that one day I thought of Gurudev's disappearance day. It took Gurudev 1 hour just to say his name, and in between, only crying. All of the devotees were crying. So, I have this understanding now about the appearance and disappearance day of the spiritual master, of the pure devotee, that actually they are non-different, because they always bring a constant remembrance of that personality. Srila Gurudev has established very, very definitely, in a very refined way, what he wants us to do. Vrindavan Vasini, when he spoke about this, she mentioned that he was always attempting to establish the goal. What is the goal? Radha Dasya. He spent countless hours, years, so much energy, even at such an elderly age, for us, begging us to take what he wants to give us for our own benefit. He said, I do not need you for my life to be successful. I have come to give you something. Please take my life. Please take my time seriously. He came to give us something. And so, right now I would like to try to summarize what I have imbibed from that. He spent so much time trying to establish the goal for us. And with that establishment of the goal, he also established what process we should take to attain that goal. The process of sadhana, bhajan, sadhu, sangha. He said the motto of our sangha should be prem, maitri, kripa, upeksha. How to associate properly with Vaishnavas, how to honor Vaishnavas. But he also told us very strongly what is guru tattva and what is not guru tattva. So many times, so many times. I would say one of the most famous phrases that Srila Gurudev has said again and again, Guru Nishtha is the backbone of bhakti. And then he went about showing us the sadhana to attain Guru Nishtha. How to attain Guru Nishtha. Again and again and again. And then he's telling us, and be very careful, because only that person, prema bhakti jaha vaite avidya vinasha jate, only that person who has praying in their heart can give you praying. Don't think it is such a cheap thing. Don't think it is such a cheap thing. He spent countless hours writing, speaking, traveling around the world at the expense of his own health to give us this message. That only from that person who was witnessing that vila, like Shukadev Goswami, Sri Asura, he can impart that thing unto our hearts, which will actually untie the knots of lust. Srila Gurudev warned us again and again and again, this process is not a cheap thing, it is the highest thing. Don't be fooled by king gurus, don't become shady. You must have nishtha, you must go on, you must be bold, you must be strong. In this connection, I'll try to sum it up. As we were growing up, we heard a very beautiful story about an amazing personality. We didn't know his name at the time, but he was a prominent disciple of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. And all we heard when we were little children was that this one disciple, they threatened Saraswati Thakur's, Srila Prabhupada's life on Parikrama. And this one personality, he took charge and he personally put on Prabhupada's clothes and walked out to the street willing to be killed instead of his guru. And when we were little, we weren't told about Superman and Spider-Man and this and that. We were told about Krishna and the devotees and this personality. Now, when we play games, this was like, I'll be Krishna, I'll be Bhima, I'll be Balaram, and I'll be that one. The one who stood up in the face of everything that was opposite to establish what is correct, what is right. He was our hero. He was the hero of the young children at that time. Our Srila Paramahamsa Gurudev. And Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Keshava Goswami Maharaj. And Srila Guru has also embodied the same mood. In the face of all opposition, boldly traveling around the world, even with threats to his own health, with so many people upset at him, to preach the proper conception and to give that to us, with the hopes that some of us may abide it enough that we will hold it deeply and not be shaken by anything which might be opposite us. Srila Gurudev was the embodiment of Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita and the embodiment of Siddhanta, and he refined the process finer and finer and finer to such a degree that really there's no question about it. And if there is a question, it is only our own, disqualification. So I pray today that to all of you, to please bless me, that my eyes can remain open and open more and more and more, so that I may be able to see what Srila Gurudev actually wanted to give me, and that those things may actually enter my heart.
Shripad Kishori Mohan Guru, so, said Guru Dev, like who has this power, only he can transfer. So, especially this Brahma Bhakti, Raga Bhakti, only Krishna devotees' mercy we can get. We are doing sadhana, but sadhana is not sufficient. But it's not primary thing. First thing is mercy. If mercy, then also we can sadhana. That sadhana can bond to Krishna, bond to Gurudev. But if no mercy, then we cannot do sadhana. So anyhow, mercy is first necessary. So he's saying this thing now. Pujpat Priyananda Maharaj Ji from Bhajan Kutir, 10 minutes. Also, we want in this side go. Otherwise, become this balen. Keep balen because some who don't understand English, they don't want to kind. Now, here is Hindi, or I think now, offer to spell.
Hare Krishna. Shakshadharitrena. Bande Guru Sri Charanarvind, Rahama Prabhupada Padma Rishika, Rupalam Sarvada Chaitanya Matanusari Charitam Praptam Paripradakam, Nidhishte Rasa Radha Hittaitaya Punya Vasantam Mada, Srimantam Pranatasmi, Bhakti Hridayam Bhaktya Vanatam. Namo Vishnu Padaya Vishnu Pintaya Budhi, Srimati Bhakti Vedanta Narayana Goswami Namaha Vishnu Padaya Krishna Pishkaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Panchakarma Taru Panchakripa Sindhu Bhayavacha Bhati Dwaram Pavani Bho Vaishnave Namo Namaha He Radhe Vraja Devi Kecha Vivite Chananda Sunu Kutaho Govardhana Kalpa Pagavata Likalindi Vanne Kutaho Vasantavita Sarvata Padipuri Khedair Mahabihavaro Vande Rupa Sanatana Raghuduku Sri Bhagavadva Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Padahara Shivada Shtishi Gaur Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare पहले अस्मदीय गुरुपाद पत्मा संबंध ज्ञान प्रदाता राधा गोविंद का अभिन्न प्रकाश विग्रह सरत सिद्ध महात्मा ब्रज विभूति अवस्थर सदस्य सीमा भक्ति हृदय बनदेव संशील गुरु महाराज जी का रातुल चरण में अनंत अनंत प्रतिशत दंड भक्ति निपात ज्ञापन करते गुरु जी का आदित्य की कृपा जाचा करते गुरु जी नित्य गुरु से अभिन्न दास का मत कृपा वाली पर चल करें तत्पश्चात अस्मदीय गुरुवर भगवान का भक्ति आ प्रकार के सब गोस्वामी महाराज भक्ति दैत्य माधव गोस्वामी और अपने भक्ति साधन गुरुवर्ग रूपानुग गुरुवर्ग का धातु चरण में अनंत अनंत प्रतिष्ठाश्रम का दंड बोध करने के पास ज्ञापन करते हुए गुरुवर्ग का अहित कृपा जब जब गुरुवर्ग लोग नित्य गुरु से और उनका स्पर्म गुरु की कृपा बने के तत्पश्चात आत्मदिया परम कृपात्म समग्र विश्व में हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र का विशेष प्रचारक तथा समग्र विश्व में गौड़ीय मठ का मूल प्रतिष्ठता गुरु पर्वत का हृदय स्वरूप नित्य लीलावृत ओम अष्टोत्तर शत श्रीष्म भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी प्रभुपाद जी का रातु चरण में तथा उपस्थित सभापति महोदय त्रिदंड की पात कर भक्त वृंद मात्र सब कई चरण में जगह पुराने पात करते सब का अहित की कृपा कर आज हम लोग का वास्तविक बहुत सौभाग्य का दिन है क्योंकि इस मौनी अमावस्या में हमारा ग्रुप भ्राता तथा शिक्षा गुरु नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज इस जो अमावस्या मौनी अमावस्या महाराज का आविर्भाव वास्तविक है अद्भुत है जो महापुरुष इस जगत में आता है वो लोग का आविर्भाव तीरभाव सब वो लोग का जीवन चरित अद्भुत है वो लोग जब तक इन वृत्ति मैया पर वो रुकता है तब वृत्ति का कोई ना कोई अच्छा काम करने के लिए वो लोग का इस जगत में ये धनाधाम में आविर्भूत होता है आज चले जाना ये लोग उसका शरीर चला जाता है लेकिन उसका जो वाक्य ये सब यही पढ़ा रहता है यही हम लोग को शिक्षा शिक्षा देता है महाराज जी का वास्तविक वो जिस वक्त जिस वक्त हाँ उसका कितना प्रेम था ये जो हमारा आदमी जो भक्त लोग बोल रहे हैं उसका प्रेम इतना वो कहा देखिए ब्राह्मण परिवार में आओ वो हमारे बिहार में कौन सी जगह में अक्षर में अभिभूत हो वहां सारा ब्राह्मण फैमिली जितना है सारा ब्राह्मण फैमिली में और वो लगता वो लोग तो रामानुज वैष्णव था आज महाराज जी देखे कितना हमारा गुरु गुरुवर्ग जो हमारा भक्ति प्रधान के सब श्री महाराज जी का चरण क्या है जिस दिन से आया बस वही दिन से महाराज का चरण वास्तविक ये जो गौड़िया का एक जो मूल जो हमारा गुरुवर्ग प्रभुपाद जो इस संसार में देगा ये कोई इस संसार में नहीं दे सकता है गौड़िया गण का इतना जो अभी बताया ना राधा दास कौन दे सकता है इसीलिए हमारा भक्त न राधिका और दासी जो हो माँ शीघ्र मिलाए तभी गोकुल का राधिका दास केवल राधिका दास जिसका मिल जाता है इसीलिए आदम रही सूर देना ही मानी राधा विरहित माधव नहीं जानी जिस माधव के पास में राधिका नहीं है वो माधव का हम नहीं मांगता है भक्ति में तो ऐसा ही होती है जिस माधव के पास में माया करो हमारा आराधिका शक्ति राधा रानी है नहीं है उस माधव को भी हम मांगता नहीं है कैसे जैसे आत्म रही तो सूरज नहीं मानी जैसे सूरज में जब उसका ताप नहीं रहता तो उस सूरज का कोई मूल्य नहीं कोई वैल्यूएशन नहीं है आत्म रही तो सूरज नहीं मानी राधा विरहित माधव नहीं जानी जिस कपाल में राधा नहीं आए माधव का हम नहीं जानते इसलिए राधिका का था जो भी कोई हो इसलिए राधिका ये राधा दास बोल रही वो हमारे भाई माता जो वास्तविक महाराज जी को एक एक शिक्षा कौन कहा था सब पकड़ पकड़ के ये सब पकड़ होता है सब भगवान का कृपा गुरु का कृपा तो पहले भगवान का कृपा नहीं होने में गुरु मिलता नहीं और गुरु भी कृपा नहीं होने में भगवान नहीं मिलता इसलिए भक्तों और भगवान का जो प्रेम है ये तो अटूट है इसलिए महाराज जी का जो ये है ये कहना क्या है इस जो सभा है इस सभा तो बहुत ही सभा महाराज जी जिस वक्त था उसका जीवन चरित्र में सारा जीवन सब दे गए महाराज का जीवन में देखा कितना अच्छा अच्छा ग्रंथ उसको ऋण हम लोग कभी नहीं चुका सकता है महाराज जी कितना ग्रंथ हमारा दर्शन में लगता ग्रंथ को उसको हिंदी में अनुवाद करके कितना ग्रंथ प्रचार करके वो कभी हम लोग उस ऋण से एक्चुअली हमारा भागवत में ओ जो ब्रजपति दो दे जो ये करा होली कवि ने हां अरे अह बोले जे हम लोग भगवान आराध्य भगवान कृष्ण जे हे गोपीगण तुम जो हम लोग के खरीद लिया आपका हृदय सिंहासन में हमको निरंतर हमारा भजन करते है वो दिन हम कभी चुका नहीं सकता हा पारे अह ये तो भागवत बोल दिया ना और महाराज का हमारा गुरु गुरु भ्राता कौन गुरु वर्ग कौन जो हम लोग को दे गए हमारा प्रभुपाद वो दिन हम लोग कभी नहीं चुका सकता किंतु हम लोग का स्वरूप कौन है कहां से आया हमारा निमित्त स्वरूप क्या है हम एक ब्राह्मण ना क्षत्रिय ना वैश्य ना शूद्र ना हम कौन है हम लोग राधिका दासी दासी इसलिए तो चैतन्य महाप्रभु साहब बाद में जब हमारा सनातन को समय काशी में आया के अभी क्या नमरे जाले तम त्रय पूछी ते ना जानी मोर कोई से हित हर शब्द सतत तत्व पूछी ते ना जानी कृपा करी सब तत्व कहता मैंने कौन है हम सोचता है कि हम बंगाली है वो सोचता है हम इंग्लैंड वासी है वो सोचता है हम ब्रजवासी है एक कोई ब्रज कोई सब जो भजे सश्रेष्ठ अवक्त हीन छार कृष्ण भजने नहीं जाति गुलामी विचार कृष्ण भजन एक ऐसा ही भजन है उसका कोई जात पात की खुद नहीं है चैतन्य महाप्रभु इतना बदन आया जात पात सब हो के भगवान के हरे कृष्ण भजन का निर्णय मिला सरूप सरूप सवार है बोलो इसलिए हम लोग माने या नहीं माने वो तो टाइम तो थोड़ा हाट है हाँ हम लोग स्वरूप माने या नहीं माने कोई हम लोग सब स्वरूप तो भगवान का दास राधिका दास जो मिल जाता है हम लोग एक दिन ना एक दिन भगवान का एक महाराज जी का दिन हम लोग को भी चुका सकता है इसलिए इस महान तिथि में महाराज जी का रातुल चरण में गुरुवर्ग गण का रातुल चरण में तथा हमारा प्रभुपाद का और उपस्थित सभा में त्रिदंडी पाठगण सब भक्तगण का चरण में अनंत अनंत कोटि साष्टांग नमन करते हुए इस महंत सभा में हमारा एक दिन वही राधा हम लोग सब कृपा करें जाने का पहले वही राधा का सोचनी उसी का स्मृति में आ जाएगा तब सोचेंगे जहाँ हमारा ये सन्नाह जीवन हमारा भक्त जीवन धरना के धरना है और नहीं बोल के और नहीं पढ़ा के हमारा पानी को यहाँ ही विराम देता है बच्चा कर करो बच्चा कृपा सिंधु हे बच्चा विद्वान आवर को वैष्णवे को नमो नमः
पुष्पद प्रियनंद बन
जय नित्य लीलावट भक्ति वेदांत नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज की
आपके बराबर आपने जो दिया उसके बदले हमारे पास कुछ देने को नहीं है वो है सातन सामने आके घंटा दो घंटा बैठ के आपके बारे में चिल्ला रहे, जय हो आपकी, जय हो, जय हो। किसी बात को सोइए, पता है छोटी बोली से आपके ऊपर सन होने लग जाए, लेकिन माता पिता बालक के तो अपनी बोली में लेते हैं और हम इच्छा वो भी नहीं है। अब ये अभी महाराज ने बड़ा सुंदर अपने भाव को हम लोग समझ में रखे। अब नौवे क्रम पिछले दिवोटी सुना हरिदास प्रभु होए किसी इस काम नरहरिदास प्रभु and between 5 minutes to 7 offer your good quality. After Naharidas Prabhu, which was his path, because he has many speakers, I just see how much can come.
Without even seeing Guru Dev, because short, so many things come to my mind. Maybe perhaps the first meeting, Gurudev was very, he told us, I'm very tricky. And he played a game with us. And it was about appearing and disappearing, or getting there and not connecting with him. So since my wife met him actually in 1977, when he was actually doing everything to organize and then to give Srila Prabhupada, Arda Prabhupada Samadhi, we didn't really know in the movement much about him, but some help in the senior Rao brothers had kept him a little hidden. It was certainly was a jewel among Prabhupada disciples, as he liked to consider himself. And so in 1996, at that time, Guru Prabhupada Padmanabha, His Grace Padmanabha Maharaj, he called us on the phone and said, I heard you live about 10 minutes away from the Los Angeles airport, so would you mind having Srila Maharaj as a guest, just for the rest, before he goes to some program? At that time, there was no cell phones, and we only had an answering machine. And so we said, yes, we're honored. But I said, oh, of course, you know, she knows. And it came to our mind that it's very important to honor those who have given everything to propagate the chanting of the Holy Name. So, in short, I had to finish here. But so we went to the airport, and there it is. Everybody had run to the cars to get in them and go to the program. We didn't know where it was. Nobody would mention where. And then my wife says, that's him. And he walked, really was walking just by himself. And so we brought him in the garden, and I brought him Ritanga, and garlanded him and introduced ourselves to him. And he noted, actually, it was very brief, though. He was going to the car, so he went into the car and left while we were chanting on the sidewalk. And then we looked at each other and said, where is he going? We don't know. So we went back home, and that was it for the program. So years went by, and then we went back to Hawaii, where it was our residence, and Gurudev kept. One time when we used to go to Mishinga Chakradas, and he would organize the program and the North Shore. And at that time, they told us he couldn't speak, he was just recuperating. Other times, we went there and he wanted to see us, but then it just didn't happen. So it was back and forth, this build up to the moment when he really actually met me. Met us, and it was again actually God's sister blessed us by calling us and saying, well, you have the car, it's big enough and it's nice, so do you mind picking him up at the airport? So we did. I did meet him, and he asked me if I was Srila Prabhupada's disciple. But first he asked, do you have Hari Nama? I said, yes, very good. So he had Diksha Mary, was a punching hammer. And he also had this thing about like punching my heart. And I didn't notice, my wife noticed, and he was just like really opening what's in here, but I'm trying to understand it in my head. So the first meeting came about, and he got up. We brought in some money. He got up, this is all. So he gave me a big hug, which I'll never forget. And he looked at me with the sidewalk glance and says, now I'm yours and you're mine. And he said, I have to do. So he got to rub it off. And then our relationship began, and every time it's always happened. But it's very hard actually. Like the song of Narahari wrote, says somebody had given him a stone instead of a heart. So they, to
After that, run lengthily from daily, see also 5 minutes. Because request is coming, see her. 5 minutes is there. Here we pass through and know. Remember that he has no problem.
Narayan Maharaj from the Gaudiya mat. that was my first contact. And we may say, of course, we say that the pure devotee, when we see pure devotee, immediately we are remembering one is able to remember the Supreme Lord. So by hearing first time Gurudev singing, then immediately I was inspired and remembering the Supreme Lord, and so I was very much attached to this cassette that I was regularly hearing them. And then by good fortune, in 1987, I was able to see him for the first time in Krishna Balaram Mandir on the occasion of the disappearance day of Sri A.C. Bhaktivinoda Swami Srila Prabhupada. And in his early years, Srila Narayan Maharaj was invited at least two times in his home temple. One was on the disappearance days of Srila A.C. Bhaktivinoda Swami Srila Prabhupada, and the other day was on the appearance day of Balaram. And he used to come and give classes and enlighten all the devotees. So when I saw him the first time and I heard his lecture in 87, I was impressed by him. And then the first time I met him was when all the devotees were invited at the first year of the inauguration of the Rupa Sanatan Gaudiya Math. And so again there he stole my heart by the wonderful behavior which he was showing towards all the devotees by inviting them to come for the function and my personal relationship started from that time. I gave him a small offering and he gave his blessings at that time. And then over the years, so I had the good fortune to have a lot of this association and got a lot of inspiration and wonderful explanations of the path of Raghunatha Bhakti, which we had not heard in ISKCON. So it helped, it was not only myself, but so many devotees in coming closer to the goal, as we had heard, which is Radha Dasyam, taking complete charge of Srimati Radharani. So we are so much indebted to him, and we cannot repay our debt, but at least we are trying our level best to perform our sadhana bhajan properly, so that we may become pure in the heart and may be able to assist him in spreading Krishna consciousness, which is his desire, all over the world. And so my most humble obeisances on these various mission vehicles, Lord Sri, and I beg for his continuous mercy, which is definitely available all the time, but we have to make our heart receptive for his mercy, and then we may advance in our spiritual life and take perfection in our spiritual life.
Now, till first meeting. When this Varnam Purnima went to Scorn, I also remember I was also with Gurudev when we were using this Ghoragari, Tanga. And very happy moods, all are there for us, maybe half hour Harikatha. But after that, some problem created and then, like, we were coming every day, Mastha Vrindavan, and they were like, And some plan was ISKCON GBC, we will make Gurudev like Acharya, like something, president of our mission. Like, no, next day Ram will go, next day Ram become king. But morning early, no Ram have to go forest. So same happened, and next day for us become like president, according to this order was no. If he become president, then we will throw that person who supports him like this, and then everything like this. But I remember that day, how sweet mood they calling or very complaining. Or how they all give this stone or all. Big creature, they are associated to Gurudev and learn many things about God. Because after Prabhupada, they don't know proper how to behave, how to disjack, you know, proper way, but they still need to know long time of teaching. Because bhakti is not like 1-2 year teaching. Whole life, even like one bigger charge goes and next you don't think I am associated bigger charge and now I don't need association. Association for one is horrible. Or who associated, they can understand what is Guru Maharaj. Even accept or no accept, but Guru Chandra is always permanent. So you no accept is your problem, but you should accept Hare Krishna.
Guru Ve Guru Chandraya Rahikaya Chirai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tathaktaya Bhaktaya Mantra Guru Arjata Shikha Nuraga Tahara Charagari Kariya Vanda Mantra Kapadaya Vishchak Vasa Nuriya Vachak Dhanam Pamudinyo Vaishna Vinyo Namo Namo. So first I'd like to offer my unlimited Dandapad to Harinada Dikshadur Nityalila Bhavishnava Vishnu Bhavishnava Bhavishnava So there's several verses I used to meditate on the Abhibhav and Tirbhav days of Guru. One was Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Shastra Pad, Lava Bhatra, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Siddhi Pad. This word Lava Bhatra is so, let's say, elusive. Lava Bhatra, one moment, one moment. The sadhu comes into the world. So I spent a number of years with Prabhupada, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and I hardly had any association. Then I came to Bhaktivedanta Srila Swami Maharaj, and I had a little more. And then our beloved Srila Gurudev, I had 25 years association with him. And it was just like Bhagavad. So this is the mercy of Guru that he actually comes, he appears, and he gives you this opportunity to serve, do some type of service. First time I heard Srila Gurudev was when our Srila Swami Maharaj disappeared, and there was a tape he had played in Philadelphia at that time, and he was singing on the tape, Jaya Nilo Prema Dana Karuna Raju Heno Gahu Kota Gila Chagatagu. And he was so enthusiastic when he was chanting it, our past devotee who was playing it, my godfather was Yara at the time, Pranti Shore. Who was this devotee? And he said, this is Bhaktivedanta Maharaj. So I remember especially these two lines, and then later on we saw the final lesson of Srila Prabhupada. And then we saw the Gurudev actually chanting, sitting there chanting Prabhupada. He was so enthusiastic. So the reason I bring this up is because I did not know this would come up later, years later. But then when Gurudev asked me to help do the songbook, I came to this one song of Jai Nila Premadana Karuna Prachur. Hey no Jiva Jagya Thakur. And so in our ISKCON we used to translate this verse as Srinivasacharya. So Gurudev said, no, this is not Srinivasacharya. I said, Gurudev, but we've translated the books all the time as Srinivasacharya. So Gurudev said, no, it's not. I said, but Gurudev, could it be both? And he said, no, it's not. I said, then who? Who are you saying it is? He said, it's Dvaitacharya. And he was mentioning that Narottam Das Thakur, when he sat chanted this, at that time, Srinivasacharya, Narottam Das Thakur were very close. They were still together, so he could not, he explained it like that, but I still doubted Gurudev. And then I went and I read some other things and I came back to apologize to Gurudev and said, yes, Gurudev, you're right. The time is like that. So, one thing is this was what I wanted to say with this, and then the other one is about Shikshaguru Tojani Krishner Saru. Antaryami Bhakti Sheshti Duru. Gurudev actually expanded my vision of what actually Guru means. If we don't understand what Shiksha and Diksha are, they're one, like that, and also different, this is actually an inconceivable thing. Gurudev did so many things to harmonize what I learned from Srila Prabhupada and Srila Maharaj. It expanded so many things on what I'm understanding. When I first came to Gurudev, they were chanting the Mangala Charan song in the morning, and they did not have the Baba Rishesha. Gurudev added that. Also before, they would sing Samsara Dhamma. Then Gurudev added Sujanarpanavamina Padagram, Prabhupadastikam, added that. There's so many things that Gurudev expanded on and helped me realize what Diksha and Shiksha Guru. So then it came to the point in Hawaii, Gurudev asked me to say something. And I started to say something and I could not speak. I said, Gurudev, you've given me so much to understand my Harinam and my Diksha Guru's Rangmash and my Shiksha Guru's Srila Bhakti Rakha Kishidhar Maharaj also. And then I could not speak, and I stopped. And then afterwards, Gurudev told me, he said, the only way you can repay me is that you help my disciples. And I immediately thought that what Gurudev did for us, coming to the West like this here, at such a senior age, I saw Gurudev when he was 71 years old, and at that time he told me personally, he said, I do not think I will stay here very long, but he gave us so many years more. So I had the fortune to serve him, Gurudev, a little bit, a moment association. I'm so fortunate, I'll never forget it. So I laughed, I joked, I argued, so many different things with Gurudev, and then I understood more and more what it was Shiksha Guru and Diksha Guru. So on this day I'd like to offer my unlimited dandavas pushpanjali to my beloved Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivinoda Maharaj. The one time on the beach in Los Angeles, he came and I was going to step down from my services, and he told me, he looked at me and he said, you should understand one thing. He said, you may leave me or may not leave me, but I will never leave you. So this is the deep love that Guru has for his disciples. Vachika Guru Vishchar, Vasudhi, Vishchar, 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 Vishchar.
So, Guru Bhakti, Maharaj, you promised that Guru Dev offer. Now, Stan is going over. Or? 1 o'clock at Dwarti. So who are not spoke and not got time, they should come evening 4 o'clock Anandham. Parikarma Mark, they are also 4 to 7 o'clock there Harikandan program for Sadam, they are also Vyas Puja, so they are all come and can speak. Now which was Bhakti because Govind Maharaj I उनसे प्रार्थना करता हूँ तो अपने वाणी के पुष्पा जी महाराज जी के चरणों में समर्पित करें भक्ति विकास गोविंद महाराज जी विनोद वाणी गौरवी
तत्पश्चात जगद्गुरु नित्रिला प्रविष्टम शिवास मद्भुक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती घोषे भगवान के चरण में कोटि कोटि बार शस्त्र को प्रणत कृपा प्रार्थना करता हूँ एवं जिनके आज अविभाव तिथि पालन करने के लिए हम समवेत हुए नित्रिला प्रभुष्ण विश्वास भक्ति वेदांत नारायण महर्षि के चरण को